Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Endless Legend. I'm your host Xenolith. We're in a pretty dominant position in this game. Let's quickly go over the stats. Yeah, I'm running away with research. I have a bit more food than most people. A bit more industry. A bit more dust. Wow. I think I will be fine. Gold, grass silk, whatever. Now those I do want to reactivate. But I'll see how many resources I'll have to buy for that. Whoa. I'll keep my surplus influence. So on the next plan I can run this one or this one. That's probably worth it. Too lazy to check. Definitely want Dust Orchid. I mean, I do also want Hydra Meal, but with Dust Orchids, I'm closer to being able to sustain the boost. Okay, I need one Dust Orchid and four Titan Bones. Let's go with this tag. Because I'm not quite sure what the trinkets of those resources do, and I have pretty much the opportunity to do whatever I want for the rest of the game. Yeah, whatever. Expensive. Let's get this one. Whoa, why did I place that? Public granary. Plow factory, plow factory. This one. Sure. Life, initiative, defense, damage, or dust, or influence. Let's see what I have the most of. Three Kizanji here, one here, and demons are good. That'd be 20% or 10% dust. I think 20% influence is actually better. Sure, why not? Interesting legs. Of course, I haven't researched Palladian armor. Interesting, even with the plus 77, their attack is fairly low. I suppose getting some more empire plans isn't too bad. Maybe building those is actually worth it. Interesting, an empire has been defeated? Haven't they already been defeated? Moi something. The resources can do for governors. Army resistance boost? Army piercing boost. Interesting. +2 influence per level. +2 approval per unit on city. Forest resonance, shock, disease immunity, city guard. Let's see what that does. Attack and damage, initiative defense. Sure, I can get that on my highest level heroes? Why not? Definitely want this one. And some growth stuff. This one is actually huge. And a barrow. As well here. All right, let's see. Ark of the Builders. Doesn't actually seem that great, but sure. Huh. 10 food on district. That's not that bad. I thought it was 10 in total. I'm not sure why I thought that. Going to want to build somewhere in this direction, somehow. Alright, let's get this one. And another cannery. I don't really have the resources, which is annoying. So I'll just immediately queue a cannery. I think that's a bit faster, yeah. Where is that guy? Here. Oh, he doesn't have this. Well, let's get a replacement hero. I suppose industry efficiency is fine. Where is that guy? No skill points left. Whoops. Zoltana has emerged, holding designs for a thing whose complexity seems impossible. How can Hans build something whose plans are incomprehensible? In his designs, you understand some things, and are utterly confused by others. In that gap between the comprehensible and the arcane, something whispers to your subconscious, something that speaks of power and emptiness as endless as the universe. That is a worry dealing with geniuses. Trying to comprehend them may drive you mad. But if your sanity is the price for the survival of the Wild Walkers, it is not too great a price to pay. More than ever, you understand that Auriga is changing. The pessimists say she is dying. The optimists say that she evolves. Even the optimists admit, however, that this evolution may be inimical to all forms of life. Zoltana must be encouraged. This strange set of thinking tools he has designed must be created from Mithrite, of all things. In order for his construction to go ahead, and there is no alternative, the constructions must go ahead. Well. still be a few turns, 2 turns I think, before I can reassign him. Well, that's unfortunate. Minus 20% life on units. Sure, let's go with the ruins. Oh, that's food. I'll wait with that until winter is over. Whatever. Times for some more population boosts, yay. Sure, let's get that. And build in some direction. replace that guy. I can already unassign him. Let's go with Rough Kalador. I'm assuming the location where you assign him to is also where you build the wonder. Sure, why not? These armors. Empire plan. Spice doesn't die, okay. Mining rights? Sure, why not? Then mine exploitation. Arcane repository of Sultana. Well, not that the influence matters here. I mean the approval. Right. Let's just power through those turns. Oh, I forgot to go through the ruins. Well, I'm already in the final era. Wow. I seem to not be paying that much attention. Imperial thingies, a few canneries, sure. Oops. Federation. Sure, mining rights. That thing. By the way, stockpile boosters aren't reduced by negative effects from winter. I'll use the industry stockpile for the wonder or the building for the next quest, because I'm sure the tech that I'll get will require me to actually build that building as part of the quest. Oops, misclick. Plow factory, this. Oh, ran out of that again. This refinery. Burrow. Sure, let's get that going here. That's fine. Okay. Economy and population is the one I want. Suppose this one as well. Alright. This is the one I researched, fine. Doesn't make much of a difference. I'm not sure where I found those, but sure. Maybe a watchtower, but I don't think I built watchtowers. Settlers still here. The wonder has been planned and can now be built. Models and descriptions have been erected in a pavilion for public display. The sooner construction begins, the better, for all work seems to have slowed down as crowds of people visit the models and try to imagine what it is and how it could possibly come to be. Zoltana is in the midst of it all, explaining, demonstrating, almost preaching. A handful of others seem to have caught on as other savants and geniuses begin to understand pieces of what that vision may be. But there is only one Ahuta Zoltana, and the future of the Wild Walkers hangs on his abilities. Those sages and scientists who still study the planet rather than visit the pavilion mutter unhappily and do not meet my eyes when I ask them what they have discovered. No one likes to bring bad news to their own Antio. The unspoken words are clear, however. This thing they refer to as the last winter is coming, and it is a race between the wonder and time, between construction and destruction. Oh, so I have to build that in my capital? Or what? Well, if I'm going to do that, queue that up before it. And let's see. Seeing as I'll unlock the capital, the wonder next turn, I don't think there's much point to. Doing much beside. Whoops. Shoveling all my other things into. Industrial. Industrial zones everywhere, please. Alright. Four turns? Okay. Thank you. I don't actually need to do that, let's just end turn 3 times. I'm close to won the victory. No shit. Alright. Let's have a look at the score screen. Bit more population. Easy game. So the next time I'll probably bump up the difficulty by one, and let's see how that goes. Thanks for watching this let's play, and hopefully see you for the next one. Bye!